Hi, I'm Ishita Moghe.
And I'm Kim Solez. We would like to invite you to engage with the material on this channel and react back to us about the content of the Technology and Future of Medicine course and its poetic and musical spin-offs, and especially about our current focused interest in the Human Cell Atlas project.
It really is amazing to think about the impact of the Human Cell Atlas on medicine and science. In the kidney area, humans have been examining the urine for 6,000 years, which is a whole 1,000 years longer than we've had written language. We can only imagine that with the application of the Human Cell Atlas, we'll finally be able to obtain very specific disease information from the living cells that we shed into the urine every minute of every day.
And with respect to kidney biopsy interpretation, there has been no new high-tech modality added to kidney biopsy handling since we added the staining for C4D in the late 1990s. 20 years ago, and actually immunofluorescence has been around for 50 years and electron microscopy for 60. So it's high time that a new high-tech modality was added to kidney biopsy interpretation. And as soon as that is done with the Human Cell Atlas project, there'll suddenly be immense new precision added to kidney biopsy-related diagnoses.
So how do you see the Human Cell Atlas project impacting the areas of medicine and science of interest to you? And what does it mean that the organ of interest to you has at least twice as many specific cell types as we thought it had before?
That would be like the alphabet suddenly going from 26 to 52 letters. What will it mean to suddenly have information about the type, state, lineage, and transitions of all the cells in your body? Information available very quickly with the ability to analyze almost a million cells at a time and for a cost of only 4 to 6 cents per cell and going down all the time.
How do you see this affecting your specific area in medicine and science overall? Please let us know your thoughts and leave comments below. Thank you.
Thanks.